Hello, this is Dr. Domingo Liotta. He was a surgeon that lived between 1924 and 2022. He created the first totally artificial heart used in a human being.